walking a little bit more straight-laced and not allowing your body to slow freely. Next, we're going to walk backwards. Now, a lot of people don't walk backwards in their regular life. My partner and I had a good time. We went to Memorial Park. I don't know if any of you know where that is. It has a little mile track that you can go like 3 miles around the park. Well, we actually went around the track walking backwards while everyone was going in a different direction. So people were looking at us weird, but it was a lot of fun. So when we walk backwards, the same thing. If we're going to walk backward with our left foot and have our right leg forward, we're having the opposite arm. So as we walk backwards, and be careful, make sure you watch who's behind you, and you don't want to accidentally crash into anybody. So go nice and easy. Yes. Nice and easy. And try to swing your arms. We have some really talented people in here. Nobody crashed.